I'm Sam Davis. I'm the events manager at the Guerrilla Organisation, which is a conservation charity. And we've been invited by the Kindness Offensive today to come and give a few guerrilla hugs out. We've got about a dozen people in guerrilla suits, hugging people, you know, showing that really, you know, even on a day like today where there are lots of people kind of protesting against things, it's all about the love.
Now I'm the king of the swingers, swingers, swingers.
Fantastic atmosphere. I think, you know, there are lots of police around, but everybody, thousands of people in Trafalgar Square today, everybody's been super relaxed, really lovely. I think the hugs have probably got a great deal to do with that. And it's just been fantastic, very electric atmosphere. Lots of fun and laughter. It's brilliant.
I've reached the top and had to stop, and that's what's bothering me.
Best thing that people can do if they want to find out about the Guerrilla Organisation is to go to our website, guerrillas.org, and they can click on there and find out about the kind of events they can take part in, and also where the money goes and how we actually save the few remaining guerrillas.